Silicon Valley is a very, very ambitious place. So we created a super cool pillow called Chill Pill. I'm Yesed, I'm the CEO. This is Luca, and he's the CFO. And Chris is the CMO, but he couldn't be with us today. Our problem is that the pillows are too cold at night. Too hot, I mean. And people flip them over and over each night, so that's what we're trying to say. Our product is the chill pill. It's gonna smell good, and the coolness is gonna last all night, so yeah. Who's gonna buy it is there, it's for everybody, kids and those seniors.
About and what products are like ours, we have found out there are only gel-like pillows that are similar to ours, and our pillow will be different because it will smell nicer, and we have learned that other pillows have a plastic-like smell. Our pillow will also be able to stay cool throughout the night rather than get hotter through the night. And so we actually asked around 18 people, 18 through 20 we believe. And we have our pie chart here, and we figured out that most people prefer a firm pillow. So we're going to have a more firmer version of this, which we said, can we get that down to? So this is just our original idea of what it would be like. And it would be a tube-like structure, and we'll have cold water going throughout the pillow to keep it cool throughout the night.
And water.
Cold water. Actually, we were going to originally just have a container we can have next to cold water, but then we thought of a better idea we should add on, which is like a cool container with some furnace or something like that next to the door. And we also have a motor over there that we can plug it in or it's going to be acceptable, so a portable battery if you want to. And so what basically pushes us to have this pillow and the company succeed is we've both kind of experienced this problem. We've talked about it before too. It's kind of annoying to have a hot pillow at night and constantly waking up just to put by the pillow. So our products, we have miscellaneous on here too. We added 50% just to be safe, just to make sure how much we're doing with the pillow. But we require the pillow tube and new water pump. And so we kind of projected throughout all the years of what we believe we'll make after we get noticed. So we're very ambitious. So we believe stuff and we'll get noticed and we'll be able to make a lot more money off the top. And so how much do we need? I made this slide short because I believe there's no one to say. We need the full amount of money because we believe that our product can actually grow, and we believe that if this will turn out a successful product, we can make, I think, around 6 of these and we'll be able to return the money after sign-up box event, which is one of the events. And we look for wisdom. And if there's any questions, please.
job. You mentioned that you expect that you will get noticed over the years. How do you plan to get noticed?
Well, we originally were going to start selling at booth events. Well, that's how most teams start off, but then we're also planning on going to online booth coverage. Like, I know that Amazon actually can submit items to them.
So have you actually slept on this yet, or is it still too early?
It is still kind of in its early stages, but we know that the water is transferred perfectly fine. We just need to be able to figure out a way to have it be comfortable and make sure we can have the water next to it. How it actually can be.
You're still experimenting.
So we're going to move the boat. We believe we're on a good ground.
Yeah, I noticed the pipes inside the pillow, and I was just trying to understand how that would work with the comfort.
Well, that's why we were going to also add more padding into it, but it's kind of soft over and get a firmer pillow, because we noticed in our consumer research how most people have firmer pillows. So in like a firmer pillow, we won't really be able to feel it. And also, it will be able to get cold because it's like ACs too, they have a lot of cold water, but they're in metal pipes.
Interesting concept.
You mentioned something about fresh smell as opposed to a plastic smell. What would that be?
We were actually originally thought of just spraying it with fragrances. We're not directly sure yet, but we're probably just going to end up like spraying it with fragrances, like some nice fragrance, like natural fragrance. But we also were reading reviews about other pillows that also get cold at night and how they also smell like plastic because they're made from materials that smell. Or they're lacking materials, that's like a thin plastic material.
Do you plan on keeping it cold all night long?
Well, since we can have the cold water, actually when it runs through the pipes, it will technically get colder throughout the night until the water, like the ice in the water starts melting. But from that point on, it will just be technically pulling in all the heat from the toilet. But yeah, it's coming back into the heat. Reservoir to get cold.
And how's this different from the
cold pack? Well, the cold pack originally is a gel-like material or some other water-type material, while ours will actually be consistently running water through, so it will be consistently the same thing.
We have time for about one more question.
Yeah.
Is there
so how much money would you need just to build a prototype to test?
Our prototype, this one was around $25 a year.
Is that the actual size that we're going to sell?
We were going to sell a little bit larger, but this one really skimmed $25, was more than $20.
Would actually build one that you could test or have five people test?
Build one that we could test, we believe it would be around $25 a year.
Great, thank you.